Next up, we got Denzel Curry. Let's get it, nigga. Yeah.
Bay, I'm flexing, X Tessin. Brand new Rory, Smith and Wesson.
So look, bro, Denzel Curry. Been around for a little minute. Ain't really not, look, I ain't heard none of his music, you know what I'm saying? Before I start doing reaction, check this out. I listen to who I listen to. That's, you know what I'm saying, some Nipsey, Lloyd Banks, Game, Young Thug, shit like that. Drake, yeah, I do listen to Drake. He be popping, especially when you with your lady, you really trying to get it. And then she up there, I'm in one dance for her little half seat up, you know what I'm saying? And you just sitting back on the bed with your cush, fresh out the shower, halfway asleep, and she just... Get my age, y'all gonna enjoy that a little. Anyway, this Clout Code Bang record, y'all was hitting me up like, bro, you gotta do it. I'm like, from who? Who is? Then I seen the views. I'm like, oh, y'all telling me why I gotta do this shit up. That's some weed in my mouth. I don't know, it's because of the views. When I snatched the video, I seen it was black and white. Then I seen this one little chick burn her arm. I don't know, because the video weird. And I really don't know. If it just cause the song tight, but we will find out. We are finna find out. Like right now, so this Denzel Curry, man. We hope this is dope. Well, I hope it's dope. Pretty sure y'all heard it already. Let's go. That's the weirdo I'm talking about. This kind of stuff right here, once you put your money behind it, then you got the image of all the clowns, then it's black. I don't know if you're trying to, like, actually give a little point of view with the image on this, or are you just trying to be on some weird shit? But we finished.
You want me to kill myself? Man, I've been on my own, Lord.
Denzel Curry, is he from Miami? Because, oh, look, what the fuck is the Wicks are Wickets. If I said it wrong, correct me, bro. But Miami, nigga, they the only ones that got them thick-ass braids. They, man, them shits look like bats on their head. And that's their own swag. It's better if you could recognize somebody from where they from. That's hip-hop culture. If you put 10 hip-hop rappers from different regions, just randomly. You take Young Jeezy, you take YG, you take who? 50 Cent, you take just 10 rappers, and then you put them in the middle of the desert, in the middle of nowhere. Then put bags over all their heads, bro. Just by the way they dress, you should be able to tell where each rapper is from. Just by the way they fucking hair is, you should be able to tell where each rapper is from. Without looking at their face, without knowing their music. You could close your eyes just with the ears. When you hear the music, you should be able to tell where each rapper is from. That's what I love about hip hop. And if you don't rap like, look, if you don't rap like where you're supposed to be from or where you from, you frauding to me, bro. Straight up, you frauding to me.
I need some help. I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? Man, it's been so damn long dealing with the things I feel. Suicidal thoughts, call it gurgle pain. Two leather seats like a bloody stain. I need hella bass, I need hella pain. You gon' wanna cry, I'ma make it rain. Suicidal.
Is it the image or look? Denzel Curry, like I told you, I ain't never heard nothing from you. Probably gotta listen to you on another song. But this one right here, you could buy to it. I could see why people like it, but as far as me, it just ain't really caught me yet, bro. It ain't really caught me yet. It just looked like, you know what I'm saying, the video was what grabbing everybody's attention.
Doors, call it gurgle pain. Two leather seats like a bloody stain. I need hella bass, I need hella pain. You gon'
I get it now. I forgot who other video was like this where they talking about, you know what I'm saying? I'm honestly getting tired of these videos already. Rappers want to come out here. All these rappers do is talk about money, sibling. All they do is this and turn up. They ain't really about nothing. That's getting old to me very fast, bro. Very fast. I don't know. It just ain't caught me yet. I'm being real with y'all. It ain't caught me yet.
When they say they want a lot of me, I don't know who's the one that want a bite on me. I say low so my demons don't acknowledge me. When I go, I know death don't do apologies.
I just want to feel myself. You want me to kill myself. Man, I've been on my own. Lord, I'ma need some help.
See, this how it is. It's a grip of Denzel Curry, like Denzel Curry fans out there, right? As y'all should be. All rappers deserve to have fans. Everybody coming up from nothing. You doing this, you feeding your family, that's cool, whatever, right? But as far as me, I can't sit right here and act like, oh yeah, this is dope as shit out. Oh yeah, this is wooty woo woo. I'm a hip hop. Forget a Denzel Curry fan. I'm a hip hop fan in general. I'm not feeling this, you know what I'm saying? And I know he probably got other songs. Not probably, I know he do got other songs because this is not his first song. Like I said, I heard of him. He been around for a minute. I just ain't really got on YouTube and like, let me search this Denzel Curry up. Or like I said, I get a lot of recommendations. Oh yeah, let me hit Denzel Curry. Nobody ain't really did that, bro. So even though I don't like this song, this is going to make me get off of this. Go ahead and really listen to some more Denzel Curry. I want to see what's up with this guy for real, because I understand today with the image, if you look like, you know what I'm saying, you run around like Bunk with face tattoos and you doing all this type of the video up in black and white, you're talking about Codeine and leaning about the, it's going to get the views, bro. I just thought the song would have been, hold on, let me take that back. The song do got some substance. The song do make sense. I just thought it would look. Would it be more popping to me? Like I said, I'm already tired of these type of videos and songs.
So. I just wanna feel myself. You want me to kill myself? Man, it's been so damn long dealing with the things I feel. Suicidal thoughts, call it gurgle pain. Two leather seats like a bloody stain. I need hella bass. I need hella pain.
Like I said, it's not a bad song at all. I'm just not feeling it. It's a good song. You could sit back. I wouldn't be like, look, bro, who is that? That's that Clockwork Man. Go ahead and skip this. I'm talking about it's not something that's in my Android phone. You know what I'm saying? It's not something that's on my computer, in my car, on my, that's it. But I can see me just with the homies, right up, Coco Bang. For the side, you know what I'm saying? It's not a bad song, it's just kind of reaching to me.
It's like a bloody stain. I need hella bass, I need hella pain. You don't wanna cry, I'ma make it rain. Know when it rains, it pours. They wanna go to war for things that they can't afford. I gotta grab the sword, preach. I gotta thank the Lord. I gotta go record. I wanna be fly to sword. Those niggas be trying to floor me. People be.
Alright, look. Let me tell you another thing. That's true. And, you know, when you a young rapper, you can't really. I don't think young rappers can really rap about other young rappers on what they like, what they do, or whatever the catch, because that's how you got here. To be 100. You like the chains, you like the girls, you like the fast money, you like the vibe and the lean and all that type shit. Because if you didn't like it, none of your homies, even if you don't do it, bro, you wouldn't allow it up in your studio, look, your studio, your house, and your car. None of your homies wouldn't be doing it for real, for real. Because I know for a fact, I don't like, look, any kind of coke, get that shit from around me, bro. I don't mess with it and I don't mess with nobody with it. If you come in my house, don't nobody in here. I don't care who you see. Anybody laying on the couch, they upstairs on the pool table, downstairs on the pool, wherever it is. Don't nobody in here do no coke. Let's be real. And I'm not finna have it around me because I don't do it. So if he really hated it that much, I don't want to see nobody around him doing it, period. Rapping about nobody, that's just how I am. Just being real.
He's thinking that I won the lottery, so paranoid, I don't know who be plotting on me. I don't know what tried to fight you, I'm feeling like right you, cause everything shocking to me. Gotta be with other wicked, the time won't be ticking, them niggas still cracking on me. Lord is my witness, I handle my business, you niggas ain't never bump blocking on me.
Yeah, man, that's Clock Go Bang. That's the hook right there from the beginning. Like I said, I'm going to go ahead and hit him up. Well, what I mean by hit him up is search his music and see what he really about, man. I want to hear some different songs because this is real trendy right now. And I'm kind of on the back end about it. Shout out Denzel Curry. Keep doing your thing. Do not stop no matter what nobody say. This right here is just critique, bro. As a human, I still like you, nigga. Like I said, I heard of you years before this. We still 100. I'm just talking about the song in general. The fucking lyrics you laid down in the studio and the beat behind. That's all I'm talking about. Just keep going. Everybody else, man, stay blessed up. I love y'all. DJ Ghost 100.
Yeah. Bay on Flex, X Tessa. Brand new Rory, Smith & Wesson. You.